Hey guys, and welcome to episode 3 of Clash of Clans. And look, we were attacked, but we got plus 17 trophies. Yes! Collect, and I upgraded our storages off camera. Oh, I got 75 trophies now. Defense lost and then won. Okay, let's collect that. Gives me 20 elixir. Let's fill this back up. And this back up. Okay. I upgraded some defenses. I didn't upgrade the arch tower. Now we have 305 gems. Yay! Hooray! Find a match. I don't care about the shield. No. Looks good, but it has a mortar. Looks good and easy. My archers aren't too tough right now. Eventually they'll get tougher and tougher. Is that a level 2 cannon? No, it's a level 1. So this guy shouldn't be too easy to kill. Shouldn't be too hard to kill. Because all this stuff is like level 1 cannons. So this gonna be fairly easy. Come on, I know you can do it. Get to 50%! Destroy that archer tower. The archer tower. Yes! Archer tower down. We win. Because that cannon, we don't think it can reach my archers. Or can, yeah, can only reach my barbarians. I think. I don't know. It can reach my archers? No! Come on, destroy the town hall! Okay, I'll only lose one trophy if I lose. So it's not a big deal. I'm not going for trophies right now. Going for resources to upgrade and stuff. Okay, there we go. Train up and train up. Okay, and let's just clear some stuff out. I cleared a little bit of stuff out on off camera, not a whole lot, but you know, it's not a big deal. Can these go to level 4? No, they can't. It'll take 2 hours, but we have to upgrade our town level 4 to get those. Or level 3. Level 4. Can these go to level 4? Yeah, these can go to level 4. I'm gonna upgrade this. And this. Take 15 minutes each. They're not too long. Let's just say hi in the chat. There we go. We lost the trophy. Look, the series, our goal is to get to Titan. Yeah, Titan. I really want to get to Titan. Really do. But we have a long way until that happens. I'm not gonna waste gems. I might use, like, 5 of them. I might use 5 of them right there, but no, I'm not gonna. Because I don't want to. And our camp is nearly full already. Okay, no, I don't need to do those. I'm gonna do the barbarians. And the archers. Okay. Back when our troops are done. Okay, guys, our troops are done, and we're back. So, I'm here for camps. Let's go attack. I'm not gonna attack Gold Rush. Wow, pretty good attack. Pretty good. Okay, he has walls up, and that's bad. There's also 2 cannons, so we're not gonna attack that. Someone not to experience. Oh, this dude's perfect. There's no mortar here because he's not. Level 3 town hall. So there's no more to take my archers out. So, Faisal, sorry if you're watching. If you're watching, but you're gonna get. But you're going to die. You're gonna get owned. So you're basically getting owned, Faisal. Oh, there's a level 2 cannon in the back there. Don't wanna get through that. Looks like I'm gonna have to, though. Can I get 50%? Might just be able to. Come on, just destroy the giant hall. Yes! We got the one star. We got some trophies. If we can destroy this, we might get 2 stars. That means we get more stuff. Come on. Come on. We got the 2 stars. We're not gonna be able to 3-star this. Okay, we destroyed that. Good enough. We got victory, we got 21 of those trophies, and we won. Awesome. Okay, just keep, we have to keep our army nice and full. And I'm gonna create walls in the next episode. I wanna start creating stuff is what I wanna start doing. Let's go make a base, a better looking one. It's not so horrible looking. Set that there. That there. And that there with this cannon there. Put that cannon there. Don't look too bad. Yeah, that don't look too bad. Yeah. Put that up. And I guess we can stick with the gold mine there. And the elixir pump there. Along with my storage. And my other storage. There. For my camp. I'll just throw it in because we're not gonna be using it as much. And then this stuff to guard our defenses. Yeah, it looks perfect. And then the builder sets. And boom. I hope that's good. And I'll just throw that right there. And we did it! Yay! Just 2,500. Take an hour, but we'll get an additional 10 troops. Which is amazing. And so we're actually starting in good bases when we clear some stuff out. My mine, I can't forget it. It's my gold mine. It gives me loot. I cannot forget about my gold mine. It gives me gold. Okay. This is the... And at some point, I'll upgrade the barracks to try and match, pretty good attack. Looks like there's some stuff right here. So this is some ice later. And there's spin archers right here. And spin the other ones. I should be able to kill that cannon. It's a new level 1, that's why I attacked this base. Town has 3 level 1 cannons. So then. Okay, right after this attack, we'll go ahead and then yes. Oh, look, she's ranking up. They haven't gotten to the gold mine yet. They're close to it. Okay, now, destroy the cannon. Cannon needs to die. Destroy the cannon! Destroy the cannon! Destroy the cannon! Come on, cannon! Destroy! Destroy! Come on! Oh, the one archer couldn't do it. Okay, starting to get targeted. Archer tower down there. But, good news is, we got some loot. And loot is the best thing ever. And we finished it off. We got 43%. If we can destroy this thing, this gold mine, we might be able to get that 1 star. But we'll be back when they're done. Okay, guys, we could 1 star. We lost 1 trophy and we got some loot. That's amazing. Oh, my troops are almost done. Let's fill this up and fill this up, and I'll go ahead and end the episode. See you guys.